kingdom.
I need to have someone taken care of.
Who's the guy?
Well, he's not a god, per se. He's an ogre.
Hey, buddy, let me clue you in. There's only one fella can handle a job like that, and frankly, he don't like to be disturbed.
Where could I find him?
Would this...
How about happily ever after?
Well, what does it do?
It says beauty and fun.
He's an ogre, not me.
I think, Harold, you're taking this a little too personally. This is Fiona's choice.
Yes, but you were supposed to choose the prince we picked out for her. I mean, you expect me to give my blessings to this thing?
Fiona does.
I told you, ogres don't live happily ever after.